for that, I'm not playing just in case.
In recognition of your journey in year three so far, because you are now really settled in our first room, you're very work focused, you're full and you're really happy. And I'm really happy with your transition into year three, because there was a time when I was a bit worried about how quiet you were, and I always looked at you and thought you looked a bit isolated, but not anymore. You are very integral, very important part of our team. You are popular, you are clever, you are hardworking, you are confident and delightfully happy. And I don't know if many people know this, but maybe one of the reasons why you had a little bit of a quiet start was because Nadia is so clever that she's actually supposed to be in year two. But I've inched her, Miss Millie, and I've inched her from you. She's so bright. We just spoke her right into year three. And although this award is for adaptability, I know what you've changed back at the beginning of the year. You're amazing now. So don't change. Okay?
Zoe, I remember you mentioned Nadia. Moving on to year four. Mr. Fraser is replacing. Is today stepping in for Mr. Fraser for the year four MRR. Let me just stop for a moment. To remind people, this is celebrate